at the Bangkok Art Biennale 2020 under the theme Escape Routes, all the travelers and the visitors, the participants who will be able to join us this time round, it will take during the month of October 2020 to January 2021, so that we'll be able to exhibit and to share with you with incredible art pieces from the artists around the world. There will be about 51 international artists from 5 continents around the world, and of course with the local artists, 31 to add on, and to be able to share with you some insightful creation of their art piece under the theme of the escape routes, because all of us know that in the beginning of this coming decade, we facing with many challenges such like the pandemic COVID-19. This is something at the unique point in time on how art community be able to connect with the rest of the people in the planet and be able to show some of their creativity and share some insights through their artwork.
Our last theme was Beyond Bliss.
Yes.
And this present one is called Escape Routes.
Yeah.
We didn't plan pandemic. We didn't know that it was going to be so intense in terms of definition. In fact, we announced the theme and the Bangkok Art Biennale in Shanghai. In
so November. Escape Route was announced long before.
Yeah, long before. We announced COVID-19. The first 16 artists at Shanghai Art Week. But the theme itself, we wanted to look at the problems, the world problems, whether it be economics, the social, politics, in this way, and environmental, of course. In this way, we feel that the artists can actually guide us in such a way that they can interpret many layers of meaning of the sentence, escape route. Escape routes is something that we all actually are facing, whether it be personally or the angst in the society that we're facing, especially in terms of migration, in terms of unemployment, in terms of just living. We were facing what's called, you know, the dust problem, PM2.5. We were already trying to cope with the way how to live in the environment. So in this way, the psyche itself has to go through many, many adjustments. We feel that the pandemic, which actually came in January, has really jolted us in many ways, has really changed our lives, not just our lives in Asia, in Bangkok, but all over the world. And it's spreading in such a way that even as we talk today, there are additional desire for escape routes and additional despair and desolation in terms of, you know, racism or violence or discrimination. So in this way, escape routes can touch in many areas, not just the virus, not just the racism, but, you know, everything around. So it's something that is very challenging for the artist to interpret. So in this way, we feel that when they come to see art, it's excessive or they don't understand, and sometimes they just ignore art, especially contemporary art. So we feel that this is the time of not normal, the time of new reality, the time of the absurd. In this way, we feel that art can actually trigger something for the people to be able to enjoy as well as think about it. And the art can be very emotional as well as educational. So we hope very much that we have a lot of many activities waiting for the viewers to enjoy.